everyone, Geeky Fun here, and today we're going to be playing You Left Me. This is a game that I think I found on itch.io, and I'll leave a link down in the description if you're interested. So let's get started. Oh. It moves with the mouse. That's kind of trippy. Alright. Oh, it looks like Mimikyu. Anyways, let's get started. I believe there's multiple endings, so... May 14th, 2018, 7:39 a.m. Wake up. Is it even? Alright, that's weird. Okay. 5:14, 2:18, 9:39 a.m. Work. 10:39, sleep. 5:15... 7:39, wake up. I wake up in the same bed, but a different world. That's like a blood moon. That's really pretty. Kitty! Alright. Where am I? Why am I here? Good question. On the moon clicks a 12-hour timer. What happens when night falls and time runs up? How do I get out of here before then? Oh, that's a hand. Okay. Did I name my cat? Had him for a while now, yet I can't remember. Senior Waffles, Untitled Doggo. Senior Waffles? Oh yeah, Senior Waffles. Pretty proud of that one. Thought of it myself. Hey, Senior Waffles, you pee everywhere, but I love you anyways. Moo Moo Bork. My dude, you're awake. Could snug last night. What? How do I get out of here, Pat? Scritch Scratch. I'll leave you to sleep now. How do I get out of here? Meow? This isn't normal. I don't belong here. Is that bad? Normal isn't always a good thing, you know? Bork, bork, blork, bork. Ah. Scritch, scratch. Boof, burf. What? I will marry you platonically. I love you, thank you. I'll leave you to sleep now. Yep, rough. Yes, mom, I stand. You make me happy. Yeah, I heart. What? You too. Moo, 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 hee-haw. You're leaving? Already? Okay, I love you. Please come back soon for persons. This is so weird. I won't leave you alone. We'll see you. Love you too. Field that passed the metro. Aww. Damn. I loved you, you know? You left me behind. I don't blame you for leaving. Every day, I wake up and think about joining you. Given Ah, dude, really? Survive. But I'll keep living with the memories you gifted me. Without you. Aww. 10:39 a.m. Live. Dedicated to anyone who lost dedicated to everyone who lost anyone. Thank you for playing. Wow, this game's a lot deeper than I thought it was. I like this music, by the way, but let's see what else. Yeah. What happens if you select? Can I just up and leave? Will I? No, I gotta read the fridge. Do nothing. Doing nothing is fast becoming my favorite thing to do. The moon rumbles. You gave me this cat. I love him like you had. Around him, I feel comfortable. No need to pretend. And something doesn't seem right. I can't remember how he looks up close. I'm gonna spend time with him, not since. Pamper. Scratch, scratch. Boof, burps. I will marry you platonically. I love you, thank you. I'll let you sleep now. Yes, Mom, I stand. Bye then. You're leaving? Already? Okay, love you. Please come back soon for purrs and snugs. We'll see. So I think I have to remember. May 14th, 5:51 PM. Die. Whew. That's really deep. Moon rumbles. How do you run? Alright, the same jokes. What happens if you keep talking to him? Do you take a shower today? Don't forget to return it. Like, does it eventually, like, loop its own jokes? You've forgotten so much. How many opticians does it take to change a light bulb? Is it one or two? One or two? What do you call a man with a no nose and no body? Nobody knows. I know it's been hard. What's loud and sounds like an apple? An apple! I know you want to give up. What class did Karl Marx struggle with most? The bars. Really? What's brown and rhymes with Snoop? Dr. Dre? Do you feel alone? What do you call the dog that does magic tricks? A Labrador. Why are these? Snapping peacefully. Snapping peacefully. All right. tired him out for reals. Look inside. I'm positive there's nothing. Look anyways. Find my keys in the freezer. Thought I put them in my pocket. How did they get there? This world, my mask is cracking. I think I've lost my mind. Have a good day. Oh, I bet it's because I need to have my memory checked. How do I get out of this world? Excuse me, can you repeat that? Nothing, never mind. How do I get out of this world? Sorry, I'm not trained to help you with that. Signs of psychosis, possible insanity. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just taking notes. Did you need anything else? My mask is cracking. It looks fine to me. Can I try something else instead? It's not working. Yes. The happy mask cannot cover for all sad scenarios. Perhaps something happened recently? I don't know where they are. I don't know what happened to them. Have you looked around? Looked where? Well, I heard Highgates is a very busy yet chaotic and criminal place this time of year. I'm sure to do that, thanks. I think I've lost my mind. Perhaps you're experiencing head trauma? I can do a brain scan for you if you'd like. I'd like that. Alright, hold on. Hello, ma'am. Results came back and your brain looks perfectly healthy. But my memory is might have a solution for you. We just invented them in the labs. We're calling them happy pills. A pill a day should keep the hurt away. I don't know what I can do. I don't know. I wait for a very long time. As I was beginning to lose hope, they called my name. What happens if I just take them? Observe. The doctors always look so happy with what they're doing. It makes it that much easier to spill every thought you have to them. But I can't tell the truth. I don't know how. How can, when I don't want to remember, don't remember. People are saying things. So happy. Give up and go home, never mind. Just give up and go home. Forget the clinic. It's useless. They can't manage my pain with pills and injections. If they could, I'm scared to let them in. To let anyone try. Oh no. I'm too scared of trusting them being left bereft again. Escape at last. Swains Lane, Highgates. He mentioned high gates. That's what I need to... Gotta put that together. Escape at last. I think we need to explore more of work first. Look inside. Look anyways. So what happens if I don't read the notes? Don't worry about it. That's enough for you for today. Get out of bed. Flowers are gorgeous. I learned to appreciate small things like these till you came along. Far away from home. Hours pass. I don't know where I am. I don't know why I'm here. We used to have fun taking the metro together and leaving at random stops. Without you, there is no fun. Without you, the old memory just makes me feel lost. By the end of the adventure, I felt like I left a little of my soul to every place I visited. The park, a hill, inside rooms, outside buildings, noisy streets, soft-spoken alleys. Night finally falls. When I get back on the bus to head home, no one is there. The loneliness is suffocating, and that's the only option. Escape at last. You know, I really have, like, an appreciation for this game that I didn't think I would. Let's start again. So, we do need to go back to work. So let's collect everything. Look inside. The key should be in there. I put it in my pocket. Need to get my memory checked, so we go to the doctor, read notes. Swain's Lane. That's enough fridging for today. Get out of bed. Let's go back to work. Talk. Do I have to socialize like a full functioning human? Good point, half functioning humans are cool too. Yesterday you said it tomorrow. Yesterday you said tomorrow. Yes. Oh hey, what's up? Why are you at work today? Socializing was a bad idea to go back to work. Why do you ask? I mean, I just... Why are you here? I've been taking this day off for weeks now. Ever since. Yeah. Anyways, why are you here? I forgot what day it was. But just wanted to have fresh take. Really? Man, you're gonna hit me with that? Might as well tell... Go water your fish or something. Well, not what day it was. Oh! What? And a decent job, as always. Of course, there's always room for improvement. Hey, what do you say about working late tonight? You can improve, and I can give you closer feedback. I want to improve at packaging boxes. I don't know, that sounds great. Sounds great. Fantastic. You won't regret this. End up working 6 hours overtime. The work, in its dull mundane glory, allowed my thoughts to fester. I can't stop thinking about it. I can't stop thinking about it. Can't stop thinking about it. I can't stop thinking about it. I can't stop thinking about it. I want to stop thinking. Help me, please, make it stop. How many innings is this? One. I'm gonna try the pills next, I guess. No, wait, I can go to Highgate's. I remember now. Been here before. I loved you, you know? You left me behind. I don't blame you for leaving. Every day, I wake up and think about joining you. Given. Oh. May 14th at 11:04 p.m. Join. Oh. So, there's several endings, I believe. I think when I was looking at the up event about this, whenever I was looking at the page for the game, I believe it said there were 5 endings. We got the join, don't give in, and then the work one, and the falling one. I feel like there's one for the clinic, but I could be wrong. I should probably collect everything. So I grab my keys. Look anyways, it's in the freezer. Put them in my pocket. How did they get there? Did I put them there? I need to get my memory checked. Read notes. Alright. Give this girl some milk. So much random, like, I wanna pet the kitty. Around it, I feel comfortable. No need to pretend. But it's a Cyclops kitty! That's the only. Well, and it has 2 tails. Alright. Talk. Hello, Moo. What did I name my cat? For a while now, yet I can't remember. Doggo? Oh yeah, Doggo! I'm pretty proud of that one. Thought of it myself. Hey Doggo, you can be everywhere, but I love you anyways. My dude, you're awake. Good snug last night. I get out of here. Yeah. Never mind. I'll leave you to sleep. Get bro. East mama stand. Bye then. Moo 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 hee haw. You're leaving already? Okay, love you. Please come back soon for purrs and snugs. So then I'm only filled with the good. they're all smiley faces for happy pills. I'm sorry. May 14, 2018, 4:09 p.m. Die. See about section. So inspired by real life, plus this dissociative amnesia. I can't forget you all about you in bedtime candy. Let me exit out! Credit to Angela, by the way. This is actually a really good game. It will not let me exit out. No! Alright, everyone. This has been, You Left Me. Honestly, I think this game shined a lot of light on a lot of struggles that people go through on a daily basis. The cracks in our masks that we use to hide our inner feelings, the way we want to forget the pain, the pills, because there's always a pill for everything, a happy pill for everything, loss, the struggle we have within after the pain of losing somebody, and honestly, I mean, I've dealt with some of this personally, and I think that, you know, it's worth fighting. Even when you feel like it's hard, it's worth fighting. So, if you ever go through this, don't give up. Again, I really like how this game brought light to a bunch of issues that a lot of people don't want to talk about. And, I mean, this is a really deep, emotional game that hit home on some things and may hit home to some of you on others, but you know, don't give up, keep fighting, and day by day, you get a little bit stronger. Well, everybody, this has been Geeky Fun. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up or a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe, I really appreciate it. Thanks so much for everything. Thanks for being awesome, guys. Thanks for being you, and thanks for the support. So as always, stay awesome, guys. Stay geeky. Bye-bye.